Hey, welcome friends, welcome back. Today, I have brought some very fun and interesting energizers. And as you all know, energizers are these ice-breaking games. They uplift the energy of the whole class. That is the reason why it is called as energizers. And yes, the games or these energizers, the one which I am going to suggest in today's session can be used for online class as well as offline class. So yes, so these games are going to be fun as well as it's very flexible. So let's start the session with some fun and interesting energizers. The very first game is Hot Potato. And believe me, my dear friends, in my online class, when I make the students play this game, they are filled with, the session gets filled with lot of energy. Yes, and fun. Not only the children, but also the grown-up students love playing this game. Now, I will tell you the rule of the game. It's called Hot Potato. Because you know, if you have a hot potato in your hand, what will you do? Of course, you won't keep it for too long, right? You will try to pass it on to some other person, right? So basically, in hot potato, what we do? The person who starts, like suppose I am the host. When it's played in my online class, I am the host. So I start, the game starts with me, I give a word. Suppose the word is coffee, right? Then I say coffee and I pass it to other student. And the other student has to say something related to coffee. So he or she can say hot, right? Because we can relate coffee with hot. And the other students passes it on to the student number three. So the student number three can say anything related to hot. Say for example, hot cake. So after saying cake, he will pass on to the fourth student. So this way the game is played, and believe me, dear friends, it's really very fun and interesting. And the second game is Bring Me Something Starting with the Letter dash dash dash. So suppose I'm the host, okay, and I will ask my students to bring objects starting with B, and I will give 30 seconds or 1 minute time. So in that 30 seconds, whoever bring maximum items starting with the letter B, suppose for example, B for balloon, B for ball, B for basket, B for broom, whatever is available within 30 minutes, whoever can collect the maximum number of items is the winner. Now, this is a little different from a very common game, which is also called Bring Me Something Which Is Oranges in Color. That game has become little monotonous. So this is a new kind of game which I just told you, and the students enjoy this kind of game also a lot. Now coming to the third game. This is a very interesting game, and also the students come to know about the other students. Right, for example, I'll tell you, the game is known as a 40 second blah blah blah. That is, suppose I have four students in my class, A, B, C, D. So A has to speak for 40 seconds about B, C or D, right? Non-stop. It has to come non-stop. Yes, so we come to know about the quality of other students or how much A knows about his friends. So this is also a very fun game. And yes, the second game which I told you, that is Bring Me Something with the Letter so and so, right? Bring me something starting with the letter B. This game can be played after, you know, when the class feels little sleepy after a lunch break or so, because that brings out lot of activities. Students are in a hustle, they hurry to bring up the things. So that builds up the energy. Yes, so my dear friends, I am very sure you liked all the energizers. Please share your feedback below in the inbox. Thank you and bye-bye. Take care. Wish you a happy weekend.